believe, Lord Jesus, I ask thee to stay close by me forever and love me, I pray. Bless all the dear children in our tender care, and take us to heaven to live with you there.
Silent night, holy night, all is calm, all is bright, round yon virgin mother and child.
Look around you for a moment. Isn't it beautiful? This is simply a representation of what happened when the light of the world came into the world. Born as a baby, born in a very humble place, and just began to put his light in everyone he came in contact with. So this is a reminder, representation that we carry within us, the light and the life of Jesus. And in a moment, we're going to make a commitment to the Lord, and then we're going to blow the candle out. Now, we're not letting our light go out. We're simply blowing out the natural candle, but knowing that we carry a spiritual light inside of us everywhere we go. And I'm going to ask that everyone blow their candle out simply for fire safety. Just hold your light up, and would you just say this, Lord Jesus?
Lord Jesus,
thank you for coming for me.
Thank you for coming for me.
And I commit to you,
to bear your light
to the whole world. In Jesus' name.
Jesus.